Let's go check out what Purvis and Lumberton were up to. Season opener for the Tornadoes and the Panthers. Short drive for Lumberton over to Purvis early in the first. JoJo Parker. We've seen what he does on the baseball diamond. Big defensive play there for Lumberton. Parker brought down by Marcus James. Scoreless first half. JoJo Parker again at quarterback here. He's going to find Nikaden Tatum. Parker finds Tatum. He goes up. Well, incomplete. Kalijah Willis right there for the deflection. 0-0. 7 minutes left in the half here. Purvis finds the end zone. Finally, it's JoJo Parker. Handoff to Moses Cummings, and that's the first score of the half. Purvis pulls ahead 7-0. We head into the half. Lumberton still not on the board, and it's 21-0, 21-6. Last time we checked, Purvis in the lead.